Hey, pudding. How's it going? Okay. So we're starting the third and final episode of the second encounter. The Citadel has kind of a bullshit secret. In which you have to play. You have to play 60% of the. Like 60 to 70% of the level, and you have to do it in 15 minutes. Or else you don't get the secret.
Say hello to Papa.
Oh, yeah, mine. Which Pro Team should not have added, because it makes the whole thing just pointless. Like, really? Like, what the hell? What were they thinking?
I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. Finally, some dark dungeons.
There ain't nothing in there. Just leave this room as quickly as you possibly can. Grab the sniper ammo, that's all you need. Oh. Yeah, you go back up.
What is this? Looks like a boxing glove. Ah, it's just what I've always wanted.
Oh, damn it, I should not have done that. Whatever. Nice, just made it. I have died once so far. So far, every Serious Sam game, I've only died once. Yeah, lava room. Yeah, hopefully. Hopefully that will stay true, that I only die once in each game.
Time to inflict some serious pain.
Yeah, there's these cannons, but they aren't active when you first come into this room. They only activate when you come back through. Damn it. Oh, fuck off. Come on. Can this shit do anything? Hey, Bit Slime. That's the wrong game. Secret graves. I don't know how these graves are secret. Since they're literally right out in the open. Oh my god.
Rocket roll.
Yeah, I've been having some. Well, it sucks that your university is like that, but I've had some weird issues lately with my internet. Like, it would just drop connection sometimes. Hopefully that doesn't happen during the stream. I actually don't understand what triggers this secret right here. It just like happens randomly, I have no idea. No. There. I don't know. I have no idea. Alright, this is the hardest part of the whole level. I mean, like, this entire section, not that part. Oh, fuck no. I forgot all about these cannons. Ugh. That was more stressful than it needed to be. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Wasn't there another demon that was supposed to spawn, or what? I remember there being another demon. But I guess that doesn't matter. Alright, real quick, get a little... Yeah, that's real shitty bits. Oh my god, this goes on for so long.
Yeah, who's that? It's me, Sam, from the second encounter. I knew you'd call. I'm pretty close to mental right now. I'm gonna kick you in the hat. Hey, can you tell me what's in store for me? Look, I'm really busy right now. Later.
That's in serious Sam too.
Damn, wish him luck. Well, I wish myself luck.
But serious Sam 2 is no longer canon, so it's actually in nothing right now. Whoa, did you see that? Oh, I forgot about that fuck face. I don't know what you're, I actually don't know what you're talking about, pudding. Hey, there you go. Woohoo.
Yes.
Really? No way. Alright, there's like a lot of... It doesn't really matter, because I can tank a lot of hits. Oh! That's the clock telling me that the secret's about to get activated. The gigantic clock here. And this is the house. Open up. The Midnight Mega Secret. And yeah, you can destroy the door with just rockets. No, I do not. From which part of Serious Sam 2? That's also secret armor, so I wanted to get rid of that guy. And now the whole next area is just going to be nothing but minigun. Practically. Midnight Mega Secret disabled. Okay, well, Planet Clear, I could actually see that. Oopsie daisies. There it is. Oh, come on. Asshole. Switch weapon. Fuck, shitty game. For God's sake. Yeah, 417, that's enough bullets to just pretty much waste willy-nilly. Let's see here, yep, be good. Yeah, who do you gotta complain to get better internet service around there? Oh yeah, and this one, just 50% health is a secret for some reason. Nothing else in the water is a secret, but that's a secret. Yeah. Sadly, it never does. Oh, that was quite a jump you did. That thing just stopped shooting for some reason? Okay, what? Now it started up again? Hey man, you don't get hit by darts, do you? Okay, cool, clear. Biomech skills. Oh yeah. Must be a real shame. Having fantastic internet and then moving to a new place and getting just like trash. See, okay, so there's two ways that you can do this fight. One way is you just use a serious bomb and annihilate every single guy that's running around up there before you go up there. The other way is take out your napalm and just hope for the best, because there's a fuckload of guys just waiting for you up there. But this is the third way to do things, and I've not seen anyone do this but myself, and that is hit this and you will be doing damage to clears. And there you go. No, we didn't get them all, but there you go. Nah, no, still not gotten them all. Let's see if we can, There There we go. That's like 1,000 times safer than any alternative way. Well, the actual safest way is to just use the Serious Bomb, but without the Serious Bomb, that's like... Well, you don't really even have to deal with anything after you. Yeah, but I'm trying to do this snow bomb. Other than the one bomb I used during the Wind God fight. But that was really just to speed shit up. See, we did it all. Yep, the Wind God of the Ku Klux